Well, apparently when a male dog becomes mature, its legs and courts a female dog, and they stay together for the rest of their life. It has to say that even if they separate one from the other, they will surely find their homes and each other despite the distance. Moreover, the female dog lays on two legs at a time, one male and one female. The parent dogs take turns in sitting over the eggs until they're hatched. This act symbolizes a time long and faithfulness for one another. And this symbolizes purity of love for both of you guys for as long as you live. And then the dogs kiss each other, she kisses each other too, and they come to truth with this too. Okay, let them kiss, and kiss each other too, Alvin and Abby.
Hello.
Okay, Abby and Alvin kiss. In the country, religion, one, two, three!